Hamilton adopted Lucky from Animals Best Friends, but she says she's the lucky one.
We are here to donate money to Animals Best Friends. They run solely on volunteers and donations, and they are the most caring, loving, wonderful volunteers you'll ever meet. So I am thrilled that you chose us for this Pay It Forward. I just couldn't be happier.
You have a personal connection with them too.
I do. I adopted Lucky a year ago. He's a 10-year-old Lhasa Apso mix. They have a senior program to adopt senior dogs, and I'd like to be known as a retirement home for old dogs. So I've got the perfect one, as you can see. I'm just going to tell them how wonderful they are and hand them that $400 and say thank you for what you do.
What happened if they didn't have this place?
Oh, I don't know. Probably be put to sleep somewhere, you know, which makes me sad. When they found him, he was on death row. And they named him Lucky because they were lucky that this shelter was at the right place at the right time.
And we're at the right place right now.
We are.
With $400.
I'm so excited.
Here we go. $400 out. Ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, 100, 200, 300, and 400.
So give it away. I have nominated you for Pay It Forward from Fox 4, and Kathy called me. I was ecstatic. So I've had to keep this secret from all you all. I know you think I was bringing a big donation today. Well, I did. Hold your hands out. For you all being so loving and caring to these wonderful animals, I'd like to pay it forward 100, 200, 300, 400.
Today's our lucky day. Like Gary said, our vet bills lately have been astronomical. So this will really help.
And you couldn't go to a better place. You're so
Kathy Quinn, Fox 4 News, pay it forward.